Hi, welcome to the second video in a series on accessibility features in Android 4.0 Ice Cream Sandwich. This video will cover using touch exploration in the home screen and using the application launcher. So my phone is off. I'm going to hit the power button to turn it on.
11:27 p.m. ringer 85%.
And now I'm at the lock screen. I can just start touch exploring from the center of the screen to find the unlock widget near the bottom.
Charging 97%, 11:28.
And now I can slide the widget to the right to unlock my phone.
Device unlocked. Launcher.
So I'm at the home screen. I can explore icons on the screen using one finger.
Camera. Folder. 23.
And if I explore the very top of the screen, I can hear the notifications bar, which has time, battery signal, and notifications.
11:28, battery 97%, 222 new messages.
At the very bottom of the screen, I can explore the software buttons.
Back.
Going from left to right, those are...
Back. Home. Recent apps.
And above the software buttons, I have quick launch icons. And from left to right, those are...
Phone. People. Apps. Messaging. Browser.
I'll tap Applications to open the application launcher.
Apps. Launcher.
This is a paged grid of all of the applications on the phone, and I can touch to explore this first screen.
Camera. Browser. Books. Apps.
So at the top of the screen,
widgets.
You can select between apps,
widgets.
And widgets. So I'm on apps right now.
Books. Camera.
Going down the left side, I have books, camera.
Email.
And if I use two fingers, I can swipe from right to left to move to the second screen of applications.
Google Apps page 2 of 2, showing item 2 of 7.
And I can find the settings application just by touch exploring the screen.
Navigate news and weather, people, phone, settings.
And I'll tap once to open settings.
Clicked settings.
And so I can find and tap the software back button to return to the application launcher. So I'll just explore to the bottom left of the screen.
Back.
There's the back button. I'll tap that once.
Launcher.
And now I'll double tap the back button to activate it without touch exploring first.
Back. Clicked.
And I'm back at the home screen.
Showing item 3 of 5.
Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more videos on the latest release of Android.